Hello girly boys, so this is the easiest makeup tutorial for crossdressers. And after the makeup will be done, I will do a special outfit for it that is also pretty affordable for any of you. So, and it's made out of basic stuffs, but it'll make you look very cool. So you'll need only three things and a aftershave that you probably already have. But before we get started, I will have to thank my Patreons, and if you want to be one of them, you can access the link in the description below. Also, if you like what I'm doing, you can press the like button and subscribe to this channel. So let's get started. So the three things that you will need are a foundation, a lipstick, and mascara. And of course, if you want to go more advanced, a wig, but you can also use your natural hair. And first step is to shave as clean as possible. Then we will use this, which is the hardest to find because you have to match your skin color with this one. If you want to go more advanced, you have to use some corrector for your shadow, but for the sake of the tutorial, we will use only this one. Yeah, I use a ton of it because insecurities. And also I forgot to say, but before this you have to put some aftershave, because it's good for hydration. And if you don't have a sponge, you can use your hands. Actually, I used to do it like this before. So actually this is the hardest part, because you have to cover everything. And again, all the time when you will look around here where you just shaved, you will probably see that you have the shadow, but don't worry, it's probably just because we in general, we are obsessed with it, but probably people will not see it. After this, I will use some mascara, because again, this is a cheap and easy tutorial, so this will be the only thing that we will do at the eyes. And this is for the eyelashes, and it just works like this. But you have to be careful with it, because if you are still in the closet and nobody knows about you, this is actually the hardest to get rid of when you are getting rid of your makeup. You can also go down here, around here. And because we didn't do too much to our eyes, like we just used mascara and that's all, and we didn't use any kind of contouring for our face, we will use a red lipstick to give it a more, I don't know, sexiness and a more touch to our makeup. Of course, if you want a more natural look, you can go for a nude lipstick. This might be hard at first, but you just have to follow the line of your lips, so don't go bigger, don't try to make your lips look bigger than they are. Okay, so that's it for the makeup. I hope that you also did well, and this from the side, and now we will do a outfit that can be affordable for everyone, and this will not be actually the cheapest outfit, because this will be another video. And let's go to make an outfit. Actually, this one looks pretty good, but let's try on a skirt. And of course, if you have, you can use your wig or your natural hair. I will use a wig from now on. So for this tutorial, we'll use this top that, I don't know, probably you can have something similar in your closet or your mom's closet or your girlfriend's closet. But it's a pretty basic stuff. Actually, many of my things are basic, so good for you. You can learn from those kind of outfits, and you can probably find them anywhere. So this is the top for the outfit. Okay, so that's it with the wig. Okay, and so for the bottom, we will use this skirt, which is very comfortable and it'll make your legs look longer than they are and sexier. And a pair of stockings and those boots. So let's go. So yeah, this was the video, and thank you all for watching, and till next time, stay awesome.